Hey guys, Mike Binder here. I'm going to teach you how to play Closer by the Chainsmokers featuring Halsey. So let's start with the capo on the first fret. And there's three chords for this whole song. You have a C, a D, but the way I was playing D is I was sliding the C up two frets. You get this really cool sounding D. And then I was playing an E minor. Back to that D. All right, let me break the chords down. So to play the C, place your index finger on the first fret of the B string. That's two strings from the bottom. Your middle finger on the D string second fret, three strings from the top, and your ring finger on the third fret of the A string. It's two strings from the top. So you'll play a C, then you'll slide up two frets. So now your index finger is three frets up, and your ring finger is five frets up. All right? So the count for the intro goes one and two and three and four and. So you're gonna switch on the and of three. One and two and three and four and. And then we're gonna go to an E minor. The best way to play an E minor is with your ring finger and your middle finger. Your middle finger on the A string second fret, it's two strings from the top, and your ring finger on the D string second fret, that's three strings from the top. Okay, so we'll play with C, and we'll go one and two and three and four and then E minor on one. One and two and three and. It'll go one and two and three and four and. So you go back to that D on the and of three. So you're just strumming on the one and the and of three. So it's like this. One and two and three and four and. One and two and three and four and. Okay, so that gets you through the intro. And then when we're in the verse, they kind of just do these broken staccato chops. So the pattern goes one, and then you do two hits on the D, and then you do a single on E minor. And when you go back to that D, you do three. And what I'm doing to kind of get it so it's choppy is I'm actually not pressing down until I strum, and then I just squeeze with my left hand, with my fretting hand, I squeeze as I'm strumming. Just so it kind of gives it that choppy sound, or a staccato sound. So it sounds like this. So you're gonna go one, one, two, one, one, two, three. Okay, so that's the pattern, single, double, single, triple. Now that gets you through the verse, and then the strum pattern that I was doing, either, you know, further on in the verse, if you want to build energy, or in the chorus, I was just doing down, down, up, down, up, down, down. So the up happens on the D chord. So you're gonna go down, down, up, down, up, down, down, and then down, down, up, down, up, down, down. So you just keep looping that pattern. Now literally you have those three chords for the whole song. And the best thing to do is just change it up dynamically. All right, well let's get into the melody that I was doing previously in the video. So what you're going to start out with is this note here. It's the third fret of the B string. You just hit that once. So you're just kind of going to walk down. So single, then double, and then open on the B, and then second fret of the G, and then open on the G. Then you come up. So that's 3, 4, 5, 5th fret. And then open. second fret of the G, and then open on the G. And then I was going. So it's just a hammer on the D. So 0, 2, and then kind of a slide from on the G string through from the second fret to the fourth fret, and then back to the second fret. So. So after that, you go to the high E string, third fret. Then the fifth fret. So it's like da, 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 da. Okay, so you just kind of hang out on the third and fifth fret. It starts with the third and ends with the third. Then you come up to the 11th fret. Now I try to keep everything in this box area. So it's the 11th fret, not counting from the capo. I'm just going from this double dot, which is the 12th. So you're going to go down one, 11. So 11, and then I'm getting that with my pinky, and then I get my index finger on the 8. So 11, 10, 9, 8. Then 11 on the B. Then 7 on the B. Then 8 on the G. Then you hit that 8 again. So it's 8, 10, 8, 11. That last part is you come up to the 9th, the 11th, and the 13th. So 9, 11, 11, 13, 9, 11, 11, 9. And you just keep repeating that. The last time it goes 9, 13, 9, 11, 9. That should get you through the whole song. We'll see you on the next one, guys. Later.